So how did training go today?
I think it went quite well. It was a little bit difficult at first because we like only had 9 minutes on the apparatus, so it was rather quick. But I think I've had a great training.
And your bars are, of course, world famous. Everyone's super excited about them. Can you tell us how bars went?
It was not my best exercise, but I've done better in training these last few days. But I think that's, I hope that's set, Tuesday it will come together.
And what are your hopes for yourself for this competition?
I just want to do like a great qualification for myself to like hit every exercise and then hopefully make the bars final and the all-around final.
And did you have any idea when you put your bar routine together, you and your coach did, like how incredible it was going to be and the possibility of where you are now? Did you think that was going to happen?
I think that we just wanted like a difficult short exercise, and we've tried like a couple of things, and it was like this that came together the best. And I think it just came up to me how difficult the routine was when I did Euros. Then it was like, oh, my D score is pretty high. So now I think of it a little bit, but yeah.
And how do you think, like, now that you know where you are and how well you're doing compared to the rest of the world, like, how does that make you feel?
I don't know. I didn't think about it much. I'm just here, like, for myself and to do a great job.
And your grandpa is world famous. He's a huge fan of yours. He contacts everyone on Twitter. Can you tell us a little bit about your grandpa and what does he know about gymnastics?
Well, he followed me since I was a little kid. He was like in every competition, and like before the Olympics, even before he knew that I could go, he already had like a tattoo with like the rings and my name on it. So I was like, oh no, grandpa, what did you do? But yeah. And yeah, he just like he's real supportive, and I love that about him. Yeah.
Does he have other tattoos, or is
No, that's the only one. He just especially got that.
Oh my god, that is amazing.